Welcome to Daily Success, where each day we discuss ideas, insights, and strategies to help you become a better version of yourself and to not only survive, but thrive in the modern world. Speed bump versus barricade. As we progress forward in our everyday lives, we encounter two kinds of obstacles, speed bumps and barricades. Speed bumps come out of nowhere and they slow us down. They interrupt our intensity and our rhythms. Even though they are unavoidable and cause disturbance in our lives, the best way to overcome them is to move forward. Barricades too come out of the blue and are unexpected. But unlike speed bumps, they bring our drive to an abrupt end altogether. Going further is not an option. The only strategy is to take a detour, to pivot and take a new path. Both speed bumps and barricades obstruct us. However, one is a temporary inconvenience while the other is a warning of a dead end. Oftentimes, we mistake a speed bump for a barricade, a temporary defeat or setback for a lasting one. And that's why what matters most at the end of the day is not the obstacle per se, but how we choose to see it. Whether you choose to slow down but still carry on, or change your direction and take a detour, is entirely up to you. If you enjoyed this episode, you'll love my book, The Way of the Karma Yogi. This book is a distillation of the fundamental success principles that will guide you to live a meaningful and fulfilled life with respect to work, relationships, and beyond. This easy-to-use, step-by-step guide allows you to bring consistency in your actions and inspires you to progress forward, leaving mediocrity behind. I'll add a link to The Way of the Karma Yogi in the show notes. I hope today's episode added incredible value to you. For more helpful resources on personal development, philosophy, and holistic success, come visit my website, parthsahani.com. I wish you an amazing day.